Okay, my name is Ron Toplisky, and I'm the district manager for AECOM in the Manitoba district. AECOM is one of the larger engineering firms here in Winnipeg, and belongs to a global company, a global engineering firm with 45,000 employees around the world. As a large company, I'm very proud of the various programs that we have put in place for our staff, for our people. We try to ensure that we provide as much flexibility and support to our staff as they attempt to manage their day-to-day work and also their home responsibilities with children and daycares and etc. So we have found that by providing our staff with greater flexibility in terms of their start time, end times during the day, that this allows them to better manage the proper work-life balance that that they require in their lives. We've also we have programs that allow our staff to work longer days and then have a long weekend every second week. That's called our alternate work week program. We also feel that having some fun in our work day is very important. We have a very strong social committee, and that social committee is very very active in organizing events on a regular basis. Pretty well every week or two we have some type of an event. We have a Good Life Fitness program where we subsidize our employees. It's a pretty significant subsidy to become members of Good Life Fitness, which is right next door to us, so it's very handy. Our people are very much our most important and valuable resource. Our people and our staff and their ideas is really what drives our business. And so it's vitally important for a company like AECOM. If we are to be successful, we have to be able to retain and attract the brightest and the best.